And I'm here to answer more letters. Our first letter comes from Tracy Cohen of Bowles, Montana. Tracy writes, "Dear Ashley, that's me. Dear Ashley, I'm barefoot, completely barefoot. Whenever I go outside, I cut my bare foot on rocks and glass and stuff. Gosh, do I hate being barefoot. What should I do? Well, Tracy, I'll tell you what to do. Wear those stinking shoes! Shoes, sweetheart! Hey, the roughest, get those stinking shoes and put your bloody feet on that stinking coffee table